Key factors to consider when exercising. There is more to exercise than just getting up each morning and going for a daily walk or visiting the gym. Exercising correctly involves making changes in your entire lifestyle. Why? Because this is the best way to derive the most benefit from exercising. To start, you can choose to do a low-impact exercise routine such as walking, swimming, or even lifting light weights. Your aim is to exercise for at least 20 minutes and have your pulse rate increase by approximately 75%. Sipping on water during this time is recommended to help keep you hydrated. Before you begin your actual workout, you should eat a small meal that consists of carbohydrates and some protein. If you attempt to exercise while hungry, your body will start to feel weak and you won't have the energy to complete even 20 minutes. Try to eat about a half an hour before you are due to begin your workout. Stretching is really important as it allows your muscles and your core body temperature to increase. Have you ever noticed how dogs and cats stretch after getting up? They very rarely get up and run, unless of course someone is at the front door. After your workout, if you feel hungry, you should eat a piece of fruit. It has been shown that eating fruit after exercising allows your body to use the simple sugars in the fruit more effectively. During the day, you should try to eat 6 small meals that consist of plenty of fresh vegetables and small amounts of protein. In addition to this, you want to drink around 64 ounces of water, and this will help remove toxins and other unwanted waste from your body. Sleep is another essential part of exercising and living healthy. Without enough sleep, you won't have the energy and drive to exercise regularly. It is recommended to get around 8 hours of solid sleep if possible. If you have trouble sleeping, try purchasing a new pillow which conforms to your body. It is possible to get pillows that are actually specifically designed for those who sleep on their backs, stomach, or side. Try to reduce stress. This is an important part for anyone, and less stress will allow you to concentrate on getting the most out of your workout. In addition, try to limit your consumption of alcohol and avoid smoking. If you have followed the above advice, you'll notice that you can really reap the most benefit from each and every workout session.